Family Vlogs and Cooking. This morning we are going to do breakfast. As you guys probably know, I'm a breakfast person, so Nevaeh, Josiah, and Sue, they usually eat breakfast when I'm here at home. But for this morning, I'm going to do steak and eggs. It's been a while since we had steak and eggs, and you know, I figured steak and eggs for breakfast. And it's three simple ingredients. We have our package of steak here. We have potatoes. And we have eggs. So I'm going to be making that for breakfast. And I'll show you guys the process. I might talk. I might just do music throughout the whole video. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna set my stove at medium high. I'm gonna let that heat up. And I'm gonna set my oven to 375. So I'm gonna start getting this, and I'm gonna get that ready. I'm gonna heat this up. I'm gonna get this one ready for our hash browns on that side. Then I'm gonna use the grill pan for the steaks right there. So we're just gonna let this one heat up and put this in the oven with the hash browns, and then after that I'm gonna start on the steaks and the eggs. Okay, what I did right now, I just put in the hash browns. I let this heat up for about 5 minutes. Then I put oil in there and started to smoke. I put the hash browns on top. So I'm gonna let this cook on medium high for about 5 minutes. I'm gonna let that crust form on the bottom of this cast iron, and after that I'm gonna finish it in the oven and let it bake for another 20 minutes. And then after that, our hash brown casserole, crispy casserole, will be done. We're gonna let this cook for 5 minutes and don't touch it. Don't move it, just leave it alone for 5 minutes. So it's been about 3 minutes right now. I'm just gonna slightly turn it. And then we'll flip it over in a little bit. their steak and eggs breakfast. So you can see she ordered hash browns on the menu, so I made that for her. She got her steak, she got onions on top. She requested some onions. She requested a scrambled egg, so I made an omelet with cheese, and it's right on top. And he got the same steak. He requested hash browns also. No salt, no pepper on his. Just kidding. And he's got two ready eggs on his, so.
The hash brown casserole is my favorite.
The runny egg, I think hash brown is the best.
She gives that a thumbs up. Let's check out Josiah.
This is the perfect part of the steak, medium rare.
Good. Steak's really good. The onions on top of it makes it even better. I was starving, waiting for this delicious breakfast. I ordered it this morning at 7.
Sorry guys, I didn't open shop until 9. There's only one cook. I'm short-handed today.
It's been a while since we had steak and eggs. And it's really delicious. 100 out of 10.
It's the best thing to eat, especially in the morning. The perfect 10 out of 10.
Get it all in one bite.
I can't do that.
You don't cut your egg or hash brown and eat all in one bite. You must put the whole thing in your mouth, folks.
The best part of it is the egg, the yolk.
Hers is her onion. She don't eat the runny egg, so.
Mm-mm.
Her and the may are scrambled omelet type.
There's cheese in it.
Yeah, I put cheese in the middle.
Yep, delicious breakfast. Thank you, sir. Just don't charge me $20.
Okay, there you guys have it. Steak and eggs for breakfast. And I'm going to plate out myself and Nevaeh. And these guys are just about done. There's still more steak left. And so these guys are rolling. If I get more seconds. I think he saved his best for last. Look at that.
Always save the best for last.
Off camera, he's going to kill it with A1 steak sauce.
Yeah, he is.
We have A1 steak sauce, but it's only for him. I don't use it.
I don't either.
And him, he's going to be like, yeah, we need it. But on to the next video. We'll see you guys. You guys all have a good day. Merry Christmas. If it's after Christmas, get ready for New Year's. You guys be safe. Wear your mask. And we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.